Do you mind watching the grass?
No, no, it's okay.
I just hit a major bump in my plan. I had no idea Scott was going to be held by the police. It was going to be harder than I thought to get what I wanted from him. But I've come too far to stop me.
My name is Daniel Kelvin.
To the terrorists, he was a prize.
And they considered Danny a high-value hostage.
To the Pakistanis, he was a liability.
I don't think this is the business of a journalist.
To the Americans, he was a hero. To Marianne Pearl, he was her husband. Based on the true story.
And wherever there is no children, they find people.
Angelina Jolie, a mighty heart. Next Sunday at 4.
I think you might want to get him away from there.